You take it out.
Manpower. Not just for combat roles either. R&D, the support unit, intel, each demands a different set of skills. If we want to achieve what we've set out to do, Diamond Dogs has got to get stronger. There's a Soviet engineer I want to have join us. He was the one who built your prosthesis. With him on our side, who knows what sort of enhancements he'll come up with for it. He tried to defect but didn't make it, and now he's being held prisoner at Wuxin Barracks. Find this engineer and get him out. Having him on our R&D team will go a long way to helping Diamond Dogs grow.
Boss, the Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Wuxin Barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wuxin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
That outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Father base is now in the red. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
That building's only half finished, but looks like someone's in there. You see a lot of that around here. Put up a building and just keep adding more as you need it.
Complete. Analysis complete.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. There, that's the target.
Это Протес. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать.
Great. Это не. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them.
Человеческая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей. Они использовались спросом даже в Кремле.
Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings. Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Select a landing zone. The support helicopter.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Snake, I wanted to ask you about the man on fire. What do you remember from the hospital? Anything we can use?
Well, he took off the moment the sprinklers started up.
Sprinklers? The fire system?
And when he got sprayed with water from the burst pipe, it slowed him down.
When we escaped on horseback, he wouldn't cross the river either.
And then it started to rain. And he disappeared.
Water against fire. Is it that simple? I mean, it makes sense. It's just hard to believe it would work on a guy like that.